Harry Potter. Such an honor it is.
I was always proud of Dobby. Our goal for Dobby was to create a character that the audience would fall in love with.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Dobby, yeah, and the second one was a mischievous friend. He was first introduced to Harry and was there to protect him.
Who are you?
Dobby, sir. Dobby the house elf.
But he was always causing all these problems for Harry in an attempt to save his life.
말포유 저택을 탈출하여 독의 껍질 오두막으로 무사히 도착했지만 벨라트릭스의 칼에 맞아 도비는 죽고 맙니다. 자신에게 자유를 준 해리를 구하려다가 목숨을 잃고 만 거죠. 이 장면의 촬영 배경이 된 웨일즈의 프레쉬워터 웨스트 비치에 매일 팬들이 방문하여 도비의 무덤이 만들어졌습니다. 도비를 그리는 메시지가 적힌 돌과 양말들로 그 크기가 계속 커지고 있다고 하네요. 시리즈가 다 끝나도 이렇게 인기를 이어갈 수 있을 정도로 사랑받는 캐릭터지만 실제 영화에서는 오직 비밀의 방과 죽음의 성물에서만 나왔으며 두 둘을 합쳐 겨우 11분 15초만 나왔다는 걸 알고 계신가요? 그만큼 짧았지만 존재감이 대단했다는 걸 새삼 깨닫게 되네요.
Dobby had to be part mischievous, part annoying, yet by the time we get to the end of the movie, I wanted the audience to actually feel real emotion for Dobby.
Dobby is free.
When Harry frees Dobby becomes absolutely indebted to Harry.
How can Dobby ever repay him?
Never try to save my life again.
Harry is Dobby's absolute hero, and this creates a sort of potency when Dobby turns up to rescue Harry.
Dobby? What are you doing here?
Dobby's come to rescue Harry Potter, of course. Dobby will always be there for Harry Potter.
Dobby's suddenly in a situation that he's never been in before. His life has been dedicated to slavery, to servitude. He's not used to this feeling of defiance, you know, but from within him comes this strength in front of his ex-masters, and it's a very powerful moment.
You could have killed me!
Dobby never meant to kill. Dobby only meant to maim or seriously injure.
원작에서의 집요정 관련 분량이 영화에서 많이 삭제되었는데 다른 많은 집요정들은 자유를 원하지 않았습니다. 계속 누군가의 노예로 살아가려고 했죠. 그러나 도비는 달랐습니다. 집요정이라면 상상할 수 없는 용감한 행동을 하게 되죠. 자신에게 자유를 준 해리를 위해 전 주위를 공격했는데요. 이런 용감한 행동 덕분에 많은 팬들의 사랑을 받는 캐릭터가 된 것 같네요.
What he's promising to do throughout the whole sequence of books, he actually, you know, makes the ultimate sacrifice.
Such a beautiful place to be with friends.
For Harry to actually bury him shows what a great deal Dobby must have meant to Harry. And so Harry wants to invest as much love in Dobby's burial as Dobby showed him throughout his life.
If you liked it, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions or ideas to share, please leave them in the comments. Then I will be able to make a useful video in the next video. Until then, Hootube was.